You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother.
Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the...
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see.
Hey, Brock. We found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. There's quality material. Rate you're going. Might last a day. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring. Your choice. I won't blow into it if you don't. 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 Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
All set!
Focus up, boy!
Almost ready! That's the last of them. I can't read these either, but they're different from the others.
wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
We can beach over here.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Kavakia. What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
Cipher pieces. I'll see what I can fit together.
Come now, I don't fight. Thank you.
Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
Could you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock?
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
I know of a place that may contain some useful treasure.
Father, do you think I could carry here now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Mel, we made it.
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. Floorboard.
Maybe the riddle will help. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
That's not it.
I don't think that'll work.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father! Yes, sir! I don't think that'll work. Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget it. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoja folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Nice shot.
Yeah.
okay. Yeah?
I see improvement. Gah!
didn't know that was there.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you're seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead. What does it say?
Yes, sir!
Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy, over here.
Sir!
I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Yeah. Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Rasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Gotta be a way to make that claw work. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Here we go!